say to the Americans that are anxious over the fact that President Trump has yet to concede and what that might mean for the country?
Challenges underway in at least five states. And President Trump is 100% within his rights to look into allegations of irregularities and weigh his legal options.